My what?
Your finger's in the way. You see your finger?
Yeah, chop it off. Yeah, this one is more orange.
I can't see anything.
Hurry up, Mom.
Son.
And put the glasses on.
It's almost there. It is getting so dark out right now.
Isn't that nuts? Like I said, you're going to be able to see Venus, right?
Look at the lights are turning on.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I'm looking at the sun.
With the glasses on?
No.
Good job.
Not really.
Looks like the lights are turning on everywhere around us. Thinks it's dusk already.
Where is it?
Oh, that's Venus, huh?
Where?
Right there.
Oh, look.
Oh, yeah, Venus. Yeah.
I see it. It's right over there flashing.
You should take a picture of Venus.
Okay.
Oh, Jerry can do that. Anyway.
I don't.
It's virtually a total eclipse now.
Sandy, put the glasses on.
Almost there.
Okay. Is it okay to look at now?
Yeah.
Wow! I can't see anything!
So many people.
It's that showing! Oh my god, it's so beautiful!
So many people must be going crazy.
It's beautiful. Is that Venus, Sam?
I wish I could have it.
I can't. This take a picture, Dad. Take a
I
picture.
I can't even. You're going to have to send me pictures of it.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
And we got no clouds.
Thank you. Hey, Dad, is that a
yeah.
Right over there?
Total eclipse. Oh, look, is that a star?
That's Venus.
That's
no, there's a star right behind it. There's a star right behind the
moon.
Sun? Yeah, you can see it in the camera.
All right, that is probably...
Well, it could be Mercury.
It was day 10 Mercury minutes ago. Or, what happened?
Because here's Venus over there.
Nemesis. One of the two.
Is that Venus?
Nope. That's Venus there. Yeah.
I can't see anything through
and
these.
And there's
the
trash.
Sun. Just
like that could be Mercury.
These are trash, Mom. I can't see anything.
Well, that's why.
These are trash. I can't see
you. You're not supposed to wear them right now. You can't see it through them. I gotta go in the donor hole.
Yeah, no. Put them on when it comes.
Wow. How's it coming with the camera, Jerry?
Look.
Look at my shirt. It's
oh my goodness. Look at that. It's awesome with this video.
Oh, awesome.
Oh my goodness.
I need my eclipse cup.
Beautiful.
She's
gotta
make
it. I need to get my eclipse.
We have 2 minutes of this beauty.
I gotta go get my eclipse cup.
That's awesome.
Gotta go get my eclipse gum.
Oh, it's fantastic. Yeah, it's just like a dime.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
It's starting to come back.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Let me look with the glasses. No, it's still complete darkness, honey, on my glasses.
Hey,
there's
a star. That's vertigo.
Keep looking at it, honey. I mean, not keep looking at it. Keep your eyes on it. Yeah, it's still, I can't see nothing with the eclipse glasses, so it's still complete. Look at this, look at the red glow. Look at the red glow coming off of it, Sam.
Yeah.
Can you see it?
Yeah, on the other side.
The red glow. Oh, it's the diamond ring.
Yeah.
Yeah, now you can see, now the sun's coming. Whoa, awesome.
That is so cool. I have to look. What are you doing? Well, don't do that. Don't do that. No, sweetie.
Oh, look at that. Wow. Uh-oh, you're not in focus anymore. Okay. Awesome. That was the diamond ring. That was spectacular.
You forgot
the 94th. Yeah, I'm right. Oh, there it is.
eclipse again. Someone has fireworks going. Wow. Someone has fireworks going because it's phenomenal. That is so awesome, man. Why do I have like two moons in my eyes right now? I have like two moons in my eyes right now. Wow, that was awesome. That was so cool.
Man, it seems so weird. It's like,
it was phenomenal.
It looks like a lightning, like just a bright bulb of light.
That was cool during
the eclipse.
Awesome.
Yeah,
there was something else. You see Venus and all that?
Venus
was
over
there. There.
You can still see it. It's over there.
I couldn't tell which one.
Everyone, get away from
me. Oh, fun. Yeah. Well, there'll be another one, like, what was it, 2024? But
yeah,
that's in Gulf, from Massachusetts. Y'all live around here, or y'all came
in?
Well, I'm from Massachusetts,
really,
but I live here now.
Yeah.
So hopefully, yeah, I'll go back to Japan and see it, you know, again.
Oh, he's still enjoying that stuff.